Selling AI to local businesses isn't impossible. You just haven't tried it the right way. Some beginners are signing clients in days without a single hard pitch.
How?
By letting AI prove its own value. And I've built this self-selling AI demo that can help close clients for you. And in this video, I'm giving it to you for free. So this is the AI demo I was talking about. And if local businesses aren't buying your AI services, well, this will help a lot and it's free. So what this demo has in here, it has first a really clean looking website with a really cool video and whatnot. It has AI agents, AI chatbots you can talk to, AI voice agents that you can talk to on the phone, which I'm gonna show you in a sec, which will blow you away. It's got, as you see here, the AI agents embedded. It's got calendars. It's got automations. We've got it all. And it is all yours for free. Yes, it's yours for free. I'm not even kidding you. That actually brings my next point is that I'm a lot different than these other YouTube gurus. I'm not trying to sell you some outdated course or some high ticket coaching program. None of that. All the stuff you see in this video, all of this is going to be free. Yes. The second thing, I've actually done this, okay? I'm not just some guy on YouTube yapping like a lot of these other people. As you see on the screen right here, I've actually won awards for selling this to local businesses. I have actually walked the walk. I'm not just filling your head with mindless drivel on random AI services. And no offense to a lot of people on YouTube, but they're really good at creating videos about stuff, but never actually doing it themselves. That's why the vast majority of you are not getting results, is because they've never done it. So I'm a little different. So everything I'm gonna give you in this video is going to be free. So now that you understand all of that, let me show you exactly how this amazing AI demo works. So when they come in, whether you're getting a business off of networking, cold calls, paid ads, you know, referrals, however you get a client, they would come in. Okay. Don't worry. I'm going to show you in a second how to kind of get clients and go over all that stuff. So don't worry about that. But if they would come in, okay, the first thing they'll do is they will demo the AI on how it's going to sell their clients. Super important detail. So what most of you guys do is you'll come up with a website or something. You'll just go, isn't this great, dentist? And you'll sit there trying to say to any service-based business, isn't this great? But here's the problem with this. Okay. And this is where you get super screwed over, is that it's just showing them on how it's going to work for them, not how it's going to work on their clients. So for example, when they come in, you go, hey, try the AI chatbot, or you say, check out the AI voice assistant, it works. They'll come in, they'll click this. And what they're going to do is they're going to try the support agent to see how it works. And when they see how it works, they're seeing how it's selling their leads. Not them, but their leads. That's when the dollar signs go off in their head. So check this out. And this is all free and pre-made. So check this out. This is the future right here, guys.
Hey, you have reached dentistry. This is Miranda. How can I help you today?
Hey, Miranda, how you doing? I've been eating too much sugar and drinking coffee, and my teeth are yellow and brown.
Hi there. I'm doing well. Thanks for asking. It sounds like you're dealing with some staining from sugar and coffee. Totally understandable. It happens to the best of us. Let's get you some help with that. Could I start by getting your name?
Yeah, Miranda, my name is Declan the Almighty Wizard.
All right, Declan the Almighty Wizard, got it. Let me confirm the spelling just to be sure. That's D-E-C-L-A-N, right?
Yes.
Perfect, thanks, Declan. Could I grab your email address next so we can stay
in? Yep, it's Declan the Wizard, 1234587927744@gmail.com. Showing you to try to confuse it. Watch this.
Let
it's so smart.
With you. DECLANTHEWIZARD 1234587927744@gmail.com, correct?
Yes.
Great. Thanks for confirming. Could I also get your address, please?
Okay, so we can keep going. It's just going to ask me a bunch of stuff to try to book an appointment and go through and send us mail and all the stuff and whatever you really want to do. But what's cool about this is this can literally go through, schedule appointments, answer questions, and do whatever you want. I mean, you can just go forever with this. You can ask it whatever you want. But the whole goal is, and you can also do this through the AI chatbot, which is, I also set that up for you, which is just texting it if you want to also do that. But like, do you guys see how powerful this is? It's literally making the website talk. This can close leads and do customer support 24/7. So the goal is to have the AI sell itself to your clients so they see the value. Not you just going, AI, because that's not going to impress anyone. It's just going to confuse people. You immediately want to show them and let them test it out. You can even say, if you're over the phone with someone, hey, just give this other phone number a call and it's AI agent. So the whole point is showing, not telling. That's how we really help you if you're struggling with selling AI. This is the best part to do it. You really let the AI demo itself. Now, you might be thinking, well, we got them on and they're interested. interested. Well, what do we do now? We just kind of like impress them. How do we get them to pay us? And that goes on to phase number two, okay, which is giving them the right kind of free trial that leads into paid. Let me show you. So I use something a little different, which is called the instant pain point method. It's different than what a lot of other people use. And I think it works pretty well because it's worked well for me and other people that I've worked with. So essentially what most people do, and this is what not to do, is they'll come in with their AI system and they'll immediately charge for a setup and a monthly recurring bill. Now, here's the problem. This works great if you're well established, like me, you know, with all the awards and accolades, but you may not be that. You may be a beginner. You don't have the testimonials. You don't have all this. And again, this is the problem with a lot of these YouTubers. They've never actually done this. They're just yapping, oh, we do this, but they have the clout. You probably don't. So essentially, when you do this, you immediately set super high expectations, especially if you don't know what you're doing. You don't want to be that way. Not good. But what we do, okay, is we immediately ask these, and we don't just say everything is free, but we go, hey, it normally costs $1,500, but I'm going to give you the entire setup for free. And I'm going to give you 14 days free, risk-free. Immediately, you're separating yourself from the competition. On top of that, you're leading with value first. Now, here's the key. If you set this up properly and you actually do a good job and you have everything working the way you want to work, which is what we're getting to next, I'm going to show you how to set this up in under 3 minutes. Again, you can't just do a bad job. This has to actually be answering calls, you know, booking appointments, doing that. What eventually happens is that in those 14 days, you're actually solving real problems. So important, because then what happens, and this is the next very important step, is once the free trial's over, if you have set this up properly, okay, and it's actually solving their problems, guys, this is so advanced. Seriously, you got to pay really close attention. What ends up happening is they come to you when it turns off. So my goal is not to have you be constantly bothering people, because that's what all these gurus teach you online. Oh, give me money, give me money, give me money. That never works. But because you've provided such value, as soon as those 14 days are up, the trial ends, the AI agents stop, and their phones stop getting answered, and the leads stop getting taken care of. From there, they feel the pain instantly, hence instant pain point method. And again, that's why I told you in the beginning of this video, if you're struggling with selling AI, you need to show them it, not tell them, show them, demo it, and make them feel something. So immediately from there, they feel it, then they come to you. And when they come to you, you have the power, okay? It's just like in relationships. If you're the one that's sought after, the other person chases. That's what you want, because if they chase you, you have the leverage. And in business, leverage is everything. So for example, if you're a complete newbie, you don't understand, say your electricity goes out. Electricity goes out. Doesn't work anymore. What are you going to do? Are you just going to be like, nah, it doesn't matter. I'll just let the foods in the fridge spoil and I'll just be cold or hot and let the house mold. No, you'll be like, shit, I gotta pay this bill, because they have leverage. You have to do it. If Netflix cancels, it's like, I can't watch TV shit. But it's not instant pain. It's more just like annoying. But your electricity goes out, it's like, shit, we got to do something. So that's the goal with this. You immediately want them to feel the pain. And another cool thing is you can sell this exact thing. Even though this one is built for dentists, you can still demo this to any business and sell them on it. It doesn't just have to be dentists. And I also have on my channel a bunch of other ones of these that are completely free. Again, I'm going to show you right next why this is completely free and you're going to love it. But you can work with any industry. So it gives you much more people to sell, which is what you want. It makes it easier when you have a bigger pool of people to sell to. I'm giving you this entire thing for free. As you see here, with all the AI agents, everything, the smart website, it's all yours for free. But it has to be built somewhere or hosted somewhere, more to speak. And that software I use, an AI-powered software called Go High Level. And I have a link down below. But here's what I want to do, okay? Because a lot of you guys are like, wait, I thought you said it was free. It is free. I'm giving you this entire thing free, but it has to be built somewhere. And this is the software I use. But what I've done is I've worked it out with the team to get you a 30-day free trial. Not a 14-day, but an exclusive 30-day free trial. That way, you can come in, get access to all this stuff I pre-built out, which is free. It's yours free. You don't have to pay me a thing for it. And 30 days of this powerful software for free, so you can either decide whether you like it or not. That way, it's risk-free, and if you really hate it, you can leave. No sweat off your back. You can try this risk-free, and that's the goal. But here's the thing. I don't want to just give you the 30 days and give you this cool, smart website with a bunch of AI agents and just leave you lost. I also want to give you a bunch of other stuff to help you actually, you know, get clients and do stuff so we can work longer together and go over 30 days. Obviously, you don't have to do that if you're not interested, but if you do see success with this, I want you to keep using the software. So what I've done is I'm actually giving you all of my bonuses for free in that 30 days. And again, this will be free really forever. But the cool part is that you're going to get access to my entire private community when you're using High Level, so I can guide you to actually give you handholding. So you get this entire private community, as you see here, where you can ask questions and interact, all of my training, other pre-built out systems, sales scripts. I mean, everything you could possibly want, AI trainings, like everything, like anything you need. You also get access to all of the calls per week with me, where you can talk to me face-to-face. You usually can't do that with YouTube gurus. Okay. Calls with real agency owners and coaches, that people you can talk to, get handholding in expert advice. You can message me whenever you want. Like the ultimate handholding experience. And all of this, which is over $10,000 worth of value, like way over, is completely free. Don't have to pay me a thing for it. And you'll see, when you sign up with my link down below, you'll get email access. I try it out for free. That's it. Simple as that. And you get 30 days. So I'm not joking when I say, like, I'm really serious about this and I know I can help and we're giving it out all for free. So now that you understand all this and it all makes sense and you're like, this is awesome. But now you might be like, well, is this actually beginner friendly or is this actually easy to set up? I'm going to prove to you in a setup in under 3 minutes that this actually works. That way you're actually seeing, because I want to be transparent with you. And if you guys have any questions, drop them in the comments down below. That's my goal with this. I don't want to just have you guys be confused. I want to show you how to set up this demo fast so you can see that it isn't that hard.
Okay.
So really what I'm going to do now is I'm going to set a clock and I'm going to time myself setting this up. So have the clock start right now. Okay, so I'm going to come right into the snapshot once I download it, which you get in my community completely for free once you get it. First thing I'm going to do, I'm going to come down to AI agents, come to voice AI, go to agent list, and we're going to come right into Miranda. We're going to leave everything as is. You can change the business name and you know the basic stuff if you want to change it, but I recommend you leave everything else the same, okay? What you have to do, if you're going to be using one of the phone numbers, is either get a phone number, you can buy it for $1, or you take their existing phone number, port it into high level, or do a call forwarding. But what you can also do is just use this awesome AI voice widget that I already set up, which you don't have to do the number thing if you want to do. Then what we're going to do, we're going to come to conversation AI, we're going to come to agent list, we're going to come right to Miranda. Okay. And all of this is already configured. You're just going to want to make sure this is on autopilot, then click save, and you can change the business name if need be. But that's it. Like, you can go through and change everything. You can make it be Betsy or Mary. You can change that, but I like to keep it same because this is what I built out and trained it on, and it's going to save you more time. Then from there, all you're going to do is come down to sites, go to websites, come to dentistry, click edit in new tab. Again, I've already set this all up for you to make it easy for you guys. And then come in here and change out the numbers if you did the number thing with the AI agent. Other than that, you're good. And the automations, don't worry, I'll teach you guys that stuff later. But that's it. Like, that's legitimately it. You're done. Timer stopped. And I was talking while I did it. I could probably do this in a minute. It's that easy. Now, you can even use this exact domain. If we click this, it's a domain that you can test. You don't even have to actually connect a real one. Saves you money. So, like, again, like, I don't know how much easier it can get than this. Like, it's really easy. Now, again, if you're a complete beginner, you might be like, what's going on? But that's why we have the group, okay, that you can join and get access to get that handholding. And again, you're not going to find anything like this anywhere else. I almost guarantee it. No one gives away the bonuses I give away for free. And I know I can help. You know what I mean? Obviously, you have to work hard. There's no such thing as a get rich quick scheme. You know, like these other guys online are lying about it, but it is possible. Tons of people have made real incomes doing this, like lots of people. You just have to be willing to work hard and get the right community. Also, don't be buying anyone's stuff. A lot of the people out here, they're trying to sell you on 10K packages or 5K packages. It's nonsense. Get on my stuff for free. I promise I'll probably help you more than they can and you'll save 10 grand. So all of this, again, free. And as you saw, it is super beginner friendly. So take advantage of it. And guys, if you have any questions, drop them down below. Well, that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Just like I said before, if you have any questions, anything at all, you think this is a scam, you think this is cool, drop them in the comments down below. I'll answer personally. I want to be as transparent as possible. If you're also interested in high level, click the link down below. Check it out and get started so we can see you in the community. But what I want to do now is I want to link a video at the end of this video that's going to walk you through all of the bonuses you're getting and a bunch of other stuff so you can see that this is legit. Again, I don't just want to sit here and yap all day telling you how awesome it is. I want to show you how awesome it is so you can make the decision for yourself. And in this video that pops up, it's very short. It's not long at all. It's going to show you testimonials of students and real people, case studies, what I've done, what I've accomplished. It's going to really show you that this is legit. And I hope you like it, you know, and I hope you try it out. So again, you can try it risk-free. I've set this up so you don't have to be paying people money, which is what a lot of people do. Hey, pay me 10 grand. I don't want to be like that. So I'm different than the gurus. So try all this out. I think you're really going to like it. If you have any questions, drop them down below. Thanks for watching. Watch the video that pops up at the end of this one.